Here we are at Smith's 535 in Los Alamos, New Mexico, or what's soon to be Smith's Marketplace over there. So there's a truck. They're getting ready to move. They already have some stuff moved already. All these chips and stuff. They removed that. Wells Fargo is out. No more Red Box. Produced frozen. There's someone who's overly excited. Now here was once my favorite part of the store. Entertainment new releases or Cliff Bars. That's right, the DVDs are out. Have been removed. Yeah. There's all the cars remaining in Smith's 535. So, in honor of Smith's Marketplace, here is my very last car purchased at Smith's 535 as we know it. All the liquor is removed. Still got some phones and stuff. And now toward the 17, I believe, aisles of Smith. There's aisle number one. They've got utensils, school supplies, pots and pans, hosiery, light bulbs, and mailing supplies. Here's Dad.
Hi.
And I know he may look bald, but he got a haircut. You see, he's not bald, people. Fresh Elmo. Scotch tape. Lunch blocks. Hopefully just lunch box with another L. Pong. Table tennis balls. While Dad's shopping, let's go to... Oh. Never mind. Now, we have aisle two. Dog food, automotive, pet supplies, and cat food. A Flex Seal ripoff. Armor All disinfecting wipes. Birdhouses. and this fetch stick. A very disgusting name for a cleaner. Much of tidy cat stuff. There's aisle one. Yeah, passed. And a lot of dog food. Now, there's the car stack we just passed. Aisle 3. We've got Furr the mops, laundry supplies, bar soap, household cleaners, dish soap, and bleach. A lot of cleaners. Empty shelves. Billy Mays here.
Thank you, you too.
No duds. Reese's Pieces. Now we'll come to aisle 4. Cosmetics, deodorant, shampoo and hair care, and deodorant. Deodorant's there twice for some reason. Too. More new releases of Cliff Bar the movie. Hello. Now we're going to aisle 5. We got pain relievers, toothpaste, foot care, oral care, cold and flu, and vitamins. So apparently they've got the cold and flu here. Not really. A leftover shopping cart. Some of these aisles are not numbered, and that would be the frozen foods aisles that we're coming to next. So the first part of the frozen foods is aisle 6. We've got whipped toppings. Frozen beverage. He's a believe. Thank you for shopping Plaza Market. There's gonna be frozen again. Now coming down to more frozen foods. Aisle 7. like calendars and stuff. Uncool. Where's the picture? The picture's there on that side, but not this side. That's weird. Oh, probably because they're delivering some of the signs to the truck. Real sliced potatoes. Well, that's it with the, well, I believe that's it with the frozen food. Now we'll come down to aisle 8. Soft drinks, new age drinks, sodas, energy drinks, cold drinks, and Gatorade. We got some Mountain Dew, Strawberry Crush, Fanta Strawberry, etc. A lot of these are moved now. A lot of Sprites.
Excuse me.
Next, down to aisle 9. Greeting cards, snack products, paper wrap, potato chips, books, and magazines.
Give her a call, or do you have my number?
I don't. I mean, you know, let me grab something to write up.
I think I may have it somewhere at home, but I think you do.
Paperbacks, children S, children's, just reading cards. And now, we'll now come to my once favorite part of the store. Aisle 10. Snack nuts, toys, candy shop, seasonal aisle. We've got extra butter pop secret, movie theater butter pop secret, kettle corn, X2. My arm's getting tired from looking at the camera.
Hey, Dakota.
Out of various jelly bellies. Darn it! Juju fish. Everlasting Gobstoppers. Mike and Ike's. And some Lifesavers. Extra gum. Orbit. And Starbursts. Nabisco. Fresh choices, low prices, fast checkout. And a lot of stuff being moved. Now we'll come to aisle 11. Cookies, baby food, crackers, diapers, and baby care. See, they got the Parmesan. Darn it, they only have. Oh. We got flavor blast and explosive pizza. Where's the usual flavor blast? Well, I'll give this a go. Don't want to forget this. We definitely do not need these. Latex. This is beef jerky right there. But I saw some beef jerky at aisle 3, I believe. Berry Punch Crush. I've never even heard of that. Now, with aisle number 12. Feminine hygiene, paper towels, wraps, slash bags, toilet paper, charcoal, and facial tissue. Wrap bags. What consistency, people? Kleenex on the go. All of this stuff is gonna be removed at 6, I believe. Now we'll come down to aisle number 13. Number 13, fruit snacks, adult cereal, tea, kid cereal, coffee, granola cereal. Honey Nut Chex, they should have a bee mascot. Peanut Butter Crunch, Honey Nut Cheerios. Swag, apple cinnamon Cheerios, fruity Cheerios, Life, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, and etc. Cocoa Puffs. Nearly out of these. Try this with milk and you'll get the super chocolatey milk. That's right, commercials don't lie. Some of them don't anyways. Dairy to age. Now we'll come to aisle number 14. Religious candles, pasta sauce, gourmet salsas, box dinners, international foods, pasta slash noodles slash sauce. Already got toss right there. Enjoy the soy sauce. Thank you. international foods, rice and beans. Fettuccine.
What's this? Since we're
going to
leave for vacation, let's wait and get this later.
Okay.
Okay.
At the new Smith's Marketplace. Right. Coming to you soon. On Wednesday. Bake shop. Aisle number 15. Can vegetables, canned meat, canned fruit, canned soup, mashed potato soup mix? I don't know, can they? No, they can't. Warning. Eat this tuna, and you'll get a lot of the brand in your email. Much chicken flavor, hot and spicy. Chips are Ruffles and Tostitos, with only one bag of Lay's. Next, we have number 16, jams and jellies, sports drinks, peanut butter, juices, bottled water, drink mixes. Seedless. Last but not least, aisle number 17, cake mixes, kitchen gadgets, flour and meal, packaged spices, sugar, oil and shortening.
Take it off and then bring it back on. Acorn squash. Can't squash this. Oh, I thought those were kiwis from a distance. Shopping carts full of watermelons. No way. They've got...
Yeah, no, I think we should wait till we get back to the vacation.
Parmesan cheese. Lots of cheeses. Oh my gosh. 11 pounds minimum. Bergamot, savory garlic buffalo wing. Okay. And then left up the shell. Coconut lemon chalk. One thing for cakes or donuts. Probably. I don't know. Ooh, sugar cookies. So those were sugar cookies. Hot from your oven in minutes. Nothing! There's where I believe the flowers were. Free card with flower purchase. Thank you. Next we've got checkouts. I've always liked these. When I was in Smith's. And apples up on top. The Cat in the Hat. We've got classic Seuss books such as 10 apples up on top. The Cat in the Hat. Clam I Am. Which is technically not a classic. Oh, say, can you say, and so on. Thank you. movies, magic, more, less. Now hiring! Cake decorators, bakery manager, baker, service deli clerk.
Are you ready to check out?
Yes. And then the very last item on the checkout, at Smith as we know it, at Smith as we know it.
Okay, so what does this taste like?
We don't know. That's why we're getting it. Never saw it before today.
Interesting. This is our last cashier for our checkout as we missed as we know it.
Okay, and that's it?
Yeah.
And her name is like
2566.
Focus camera, Andrea S. Please buy a card at any time or input alt ID number. Now hiring, now firing from this location. Now hiring in the marketplace. Here's Dad again.
Hi.
After checkout and a smile. I would like to donate one camera, please. No, just kidding. The lens can fit in the hole. Consumer loans. No more consumer loans. Quarter loft includes twin loft bed, ladder, bookcase, headboard, and quarter desk with three drawers. Darn it! No more eyesight baby. And that's it, YouTubers.